Well, it's April 5th, and me and John come back to the overhang. I'm kind of watching him do most of the digging and sifting today. But I was looking through the sifter, and he comes over here and says, "Hey, I found something." And right there, right outside the drip line. Give her a little wash down. And it's a broken base. It's busted up top, but would have been a little knife or something. But we'll hop back on here if we find anything else. Thanks for watching.